Ah! offered Jesus his own tomb to bury the Savior's body. So they took Jesus down from the cross, prepared the body, and moved him to the tomb.
Thank you. among the dead. He said that Jesus has risen. He's not there in the tomb. You must come to see yourself. Really?
Let me go.
Peter.
Oh, John.
I go with you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Peter, John, wait for me.
He's dead. That's not true.
Yes, I am he.
Oh, my love.
had to go tell the others so that they would believe. Tell them that you have seen me, that I am alive. I have risen from the dead. Go tell them, Mary.
Yes.
Go now.
I will go, Nisha. I will go now.
Therefore, Jesus first appeared to Mary Magdalene. He went with two disciples on the Emmaus road. Jesus then appears to a group of disciples when Thomas wasn't there. So all the disciples had seen him except for Thomas. A few days later, the disciples gather with Thomas present as well.
Stop believing.